Hi guys, this is Jeremy here.
And Prae here.
Today we are actually at this place called
Wat Saman Rattanaram or Wat Pikanet.
It's Pikanet is actually the elephant god. Here they are actually famous for their huge elephant god. So this place is actually around 1.5 hour drive from Bangkok. So if you actually want to come here, you might have to take a van or you know book a transport or something like that.
Yeah.
So any what's so special about this place?
Because one thing is the Pikanet or the elephant god is already very famous for people like to come and pray for luck or for the good thing to come in their life. So it's so because this is very big one, that's why people come here as a tourist attraction and in the same time they come for praying.
Yeah. And don't mind Pear wear her mask because she has you know some acne.
Yeah,
you know.
Very disgusting this time. I don't think you wanna see this. You see that, yeah.
Well, okay. But with that, let's go in and take a look at the whole place.
Yes.
Oh, it's very, very nice. Let's go. Okay, I hope you guys can actually see right behind me. Actually, it's a very famous stone. It's a kind of like a slant stone, you know, with a, you know, I hope the lighting can actually catch it. You know, it's a very famous stone here. So we are actually going inside.
Chicken noodle. It's like nothing fanciful. Just noodle with hot pot and chicken thigh and some roti.
You know when she said nothing fanciful, to me it's a very sumptuous, good sumptuous meal. That's like chicken drumstick, you know, chicken thigh, pork blood, you know,
pig's blood, you know, you can get it in Singapore. It's banned in Singapore, pig's blood. You know, so, yeah. Okay, guys, just now it's her food. Now it's mine. This is khao mu cap yam. It means rice with pork stir fried in garlic. So let me try and see how it tastes over here. Normally I don't really, you know, like to dip with the chili sauce that they give. Sorry, I think I look gross, but I'm gross. So, yeah. So, you always eat with a spoon. Okay. So that's the rice with the stir-fried pork in garlic. And very nice. No, actually, if you ever have a chance to come to Thailand, you should try this dish. It's like garlic, they stir fry the garlic with the pork inside, and eat with the rice. Khao mu cap yam. Okay, khao is rice, mu is pork, and then cap yam is the garlic. So, wow. You know, even though it's a weekdays where I thought that, you know, that there's actually less people coming, but it's still, you know, on the road you can still see that there are quite a number of shops which are open, and you know, quite a number of people here. So that's good, you know. I mean, this kid can actually come on the weekdays where it's not so crowded, but there are still, you know, some certain things if you want to buy or eat along the way. So let's continue and move on. So this is our trip at
Wat Saman Rattanaram.
So I hope you all enjoy the place as much as we do. It's very nice and very beautiful. You all should come if you all have a chance. Okay, so hope you all will like and subscribe my video, and then I'll actually be able to show you all even more places. And I think it's time that we go off now. If not, I hope that dinosaur behind me or T-Rex will not eat us up. Okay, I see you all. Bye.